Chimera monitor the roads. We will be safer on the water.
You're doing the right thing, Joseph.
Shut up and drive.
The fog is thickening, and I have lost the river. Stay prepared, Joseph. You may find trouble ahead.
Your pal Freddy here. See if the folks on the line are like a pencil. There it is, folks. Remember, if you have any message you'd like me to pass along, just contact me at 1400 kilohertz.
The roadway is blocked. We will follow the river through this mill. Deeper waters. What a fascinating creature. If only we had time to stop and examine the carcass. Do not interrupt the leapers while they are feeding. Those leapers are any indication. They may not be as safe on these waters as I had hoped. Here, take this. It has not been fired for some time. Test it on those blast troops over there.
Good. That shotgun is effective in close quarters only. I modified its secondary fire with longer-range concussion grenades. Try it!
Very good. If you need more ammunition, you should find it in the container on the main deck. How the ice is collecting on the Chimeran power conduits. Very interesting. The passage looks a bit narrow, but I think I can squeeze through. Hold on. Did you hear that?
Hello? Is anyone there?
Grims!
Jumping onto the boat!
find open water. To the docks. Open water should be ahead.
Old Grimms on the roof of the diner. There is first aid in the deckhouse below me. I will try to speed through it. Stuck on the ice again. Quickly, Joseph. They are boarding the boat. We are almost free. Finally, we can move on again.
Should be safe now that we have found more open quarters. You did very well, Joseph.
They have seen us!
Must stay here and pray. Does not take notice.